Georgia Carolina Wrestling on WBEK. This is a special Thanksgiving edition of GCW. I am the Scoop Lionel Howard along with Lightning Joey Watts, and we are on location for this week's edition GCW.
That's right, folks. We're here in beautiful downtown Augusta, Georgia at the lovely home of none other than Grandma Watts.
That's right. I tell you what, Grandma Watts has some swanky gigs. I tell you, I'm digging this, Watts.
And I tell you one other thing you're going to dig is the food. I'm talking about chitlins, collard greens. But we also have turkey, yams, macaroni and cheese, cranberry sauce, the works.
Oh, man. So is that what y'all usually have for the Watts family Thanksgiving?
Yeah, when Grandma Watts gets up early enough to go behead the hog in the morning, but, you know.
I think at the Howard Thanksgiving, you know, we just have the usual bland Thanksgiving, turkey, ham, cranberry sauce, rolls, mashed potatoes, you know, just the usual stuff. Yeah. But this week's edition of GCW, we'd like to cover a lot of Thanksgiving tradition, and one of those being the Survivor Series.
Oh, I tell you what, back in 1987, it was Team Hogan versus Team Andre the Giant. And I tell you what, Grandma Watts, we loaded up in the station wagon, and we drove straight up to the Richfield Coliseum in Richfield, Ohio, to bear witness to that first ever Survivor Series.
Really? You guys drove all the way up there?
Nah, I'm just kidding.
But yes, ladies and gentlemen, as Joey Watts mentioned, that was the first Survivor Series. And we also saw WCW NWA have their version of a Thanksgiving tradition.
That's right. And Starrcade traditionally toured, the end of the 90s, mid-90s, was around Christmas time. Mm-hmm. But originally, the old Jim Crockett Promotions that was based out of Charlotte, North Carolina, every Thanksgiving night, and I believe it was typically held in Greensboro, was their own Starrcade. And in 1983 in Greensboro, that's where the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, first defeated Harley Race for the NWA title. Talking about a Georgia-Carolina happening at the time. I mean, that was a national spotlight right there.
It certainly was. While we're waiting for Grandma Watts to get our Thanksgiving meal together, and I'm certainly looking forward to it, we'd like to thank our sponsors of GCW, including Immortal Ink Tattoo and Piercing, Sector 7G, and Monterey Mexican Restaurant. And if you don't like to cook Thanksgiving, maybe you can stop by Monterey there and have yourself a burrito or a taco, and there'd be no better way to spend Thanksgiving.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, woman! Woman! Where's the food gonna be ready?
Now, Pookie Love, don't you be getting your chitlins in a while. I've been bringing this grub on in there just a minute, so you just chill out. Love you, my Pookie Love.
Pookie Love? Who is Pookie Love, what?
I don't know.
Well, fans, I'm going to see who Pookie Love is. Enjoy these matches on Georgia Carolina Wrestling. This is GCW Thanksgiving style.